There. right there.
Thank you.
This is where we built our ox. He started as a simple concept, a way for us to work the fields and improve our crops. But he became so much more. It's no surprise the dearest spirit has latched onto him. Beneath all of this corruption, only fragments of our work remain intact. It's hard for me to see the fields like this, I really appreciate your help. The heart is weakened. Let's clear this corruption off him. There's signs of damage and wear, but I think there might be a little life left in him. Try your bomb. He might just need a spark. Rufus, you're okay. I can't believe it. How are you doing, big guy? Easy there, old friend. I'm happy to see you too. This is Kana. She's here to help Adira. He may look rough, but deep down, he's a sweetheart. Time has turned most of our work to dust, but Rufus here is still chugging along. Let's go find another relic. We spent our lives shaping these fields, creating something truly amazing. Broke my heart to leave this place. He may look rough, but deep down, he's a sweetheart. Adira and I built him together. He's hard-headed and stubborn, just like her.